air temp is 22 Celsius. The track temp is 27 Celsius. Okay, Aaron, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble.
Go, go, go!
Oh, come on, dude. Unbelievable.
No, we don't need to be doing that. Tire preservation is the most important thing now. So I'm just going to take it easy whilst there's a gap behind us like that. As long as he's outside of the RS, that's the main thing. Oh my god, my legs are shaking. I'm nervous. We might even let Johnny go because I think he's probably pushing really hard on the tyres. Then we're going to try and soft off them. Right, we can chill a little bit now, and yeah, we're going to go for tyre preservation on this. We're going to try and soft it, so...
Keep it within the track limits.
What's the track temperature?
Track temp is now 27 Celsius.
The thing is, I went soft the other day, but it was at 24 degrees, not 27. And they were absolutely shot after, like... 13 laps, and I've already had a couple of micro lockups. Can kind of lap in the one kind of mid to high 146s for the entire stint, we should be all right. Source. Well, that was a 148, what the hell? I'm not sure we're going to be able to soft these, you know. Sam not shown as a lapped car? I mean, it's not red on my relative for some reason. Yeah. Oh, well, they just had an incident. Oh, wow. That guy just took him out.
The guy behind has just done a 159.
Oh, it's our race to lose now. What's the strength of field?
Now you break it up.
It's probably quite low at this time of day. I mean, I'm car number 7, so, well, 2.1k, yeah, thanks. Absolutely love it in VR, yeah. I think just open cockpit in VR, the mirrors are just perfect. Like, you've just got so... Your situational awareness in VR in this car is just so good. Might be on 5. I feel like a little bit like what Lewis Hamilton must feel like. It's not often this happens to me. Just out in front, driving, just casually, not having to push. It's a nice feeling, but I'd say on the other hand, it's quite nerve-wracking as well, knowing that I'm racing against myself now. Oh, late on the brakes. So it's situations like there where normally I would have gone hard on the brakes, locked up, managed to make the corner a little, well, not locked up, but I'd have been able to make the corner a little bit better, but I'd have locked up, so. I just love the strategy that's involved in this series as well, just with the tyres, it's so fun. I mean, I think we definitely go soft because with the pace we've got, when they all drop onto mediums, the gap, I'll be able to build a big enough gap that if I actually get unlucky and run out of tyres at the end, yeah, you have to pit. I mean, especially on the rules are that you've got to start on the tyre that you qualify on. So I qualified on soft, so I've got to start on soft. Softs only last for about, I'm hoping I can make them last 13 laps, but in this track temperature, I might only get 10 out of them. So the option then is either go onto mediums or go onto softs again. Because you've got less fuel, you can get more. 48.2. You get more out of your tyres on the second stint. But when they all go onto mediums, which they no doubt will do, I'll be able to build up probably about a 25 second gap, which means that if it push really came to shove, I could pit again for softs and still come out ahead. That's what I need. I need like a 30 second gap to be safe. Yeah, I think we just play it by ear. I'm going to see how long I can get out of these reds, out of these softs, and then we'll decide what to do. Oh, 120 hertz on an index will be insane.
Sectors 2 and 3. Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace.
Yeah, it's just like F1, except it applies to the entire grid. So whereas F1, it's only, you start on your Q2 tyre, don't you? But the guys that don't get through to Q2 can then choose what they, Q3, can choose what they want. On this, you qualify on, you start the race on whatever you qualified on, no matter what position you end in. Start seeing some people start pitting, I think, in these next few laps. Oh yeah, it's so fun. This car's incredible now that with the updates. But yeah, you've got to practice a lot because one of the strangest things is, if you watch out at the end of this straight here. I can't remember what this straight is called, but due to the battery system, my top speed varies between at points it will hit kind of 333 kilometers an hour. At other points it'll hit 320. So this is one of my fast laps. So I've got to bring my braking zone back a little bit in comparison to my next lap will be one of the slow laps, and I can push my braking zone forward. and that applies to pretty much every single corner, is you've got to move your braking zone depending on the ERS deployment, which does get a little bit, it takes a lot of practice to, because you've got to effectively learn two braking zones. Camel straight, that's the one. Yeah, we're hoping for a boring race. I am a little bit disappointed that Johnny crashed out, but he did it to himself. As I would have liked to have had a kind of an exciting battle, but... Alright, we're getting a little bit of understeer, I feel, in the front. But we'll see. I'm just going to concentrate on the next lap because I need to have a bit of a... On my next 2 laps, I need just a bit of a reference for the tyres, really.
That's good consistency, keep it up.
Yeah, we're getting little micro lockups. Looks like we've managed to, we're getting a fast lap again. Thanks, Sam.
No worries, Aaron.
I reckon if I can squeeze one more out of them after this, we're good for the soft, but the risk is that I think they're done, you know.
Was a 48.8.
Yeah, I should have gone in. probably going to have a 5 second repairs, because I reckon I've taken them beyond zero now. But we'll come in this lap, but we'll take softs. Because I can care for them from lap one, whereas I was pushing a little bit at the very beginning, like first couple of laps. God, I thought I'd miss my man then because I couldn't see him. Jesus. That scared me.
100 metres. 50 metres.
Oh no, we've not had any penalty, so...
All clear on pit exit, you can push now.
What tyres are the guys that are ahead on? Are they on soft still? What the hell? What was he doing? Thank you. Has the guy, have the guys ahead pitted or not? They can't have done. But what tyres are they on? That's the...
There's an incident in La Source. Well, that was a 48.8. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Ah, they start on mediums, that's fine. Don't need to worry then. I was wondering how they've managed to make the softs last this long. Although that does mean that I'm absolutely going to have to make these ones last to the end, because I thought they were already on softs. So they're actually going to close down that gap when they pit. What were my tyres on when I came in? But I feel like I actually took a little bit of damage with that small incident then. No way.
Gap 2, emerges. Behind is increasing. It's now
5. It's saying I was on 48%. That can't be right.
There's an incident in the chicane. Okay, Harry. There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. Car in front is Simeon.
Yeah, I know.
I'm
trying to keep look after the tyres though. That's the thing. Don't want to kill the tyres. I'm trying to save some battery. and then go for a couple of push laps on them. I've got damage now. Should have just let these two go. I know. Would you do me a favour, and the guy behind me, I don't, he's not pitted yet, has he? Work out exactly how long it takes him to pit. Because I think I've ballsed up by going soft. And if I am going to pit again...
Simeon behind is pitting now. That's the fastest lap of the race.
I need to do it. It's power though, that's the problem. I think I need to make these last, whether I like it or not. I think they're gone. They're gone. Eight laps left. What do we reckon? Right, I'm just gonna push now. Although if I'm gonna pit, I might as well do it now.
Sector 2 is 1.7 off the
face. 23 seconds. Right. I think you're in the pits longer than that, aren't you? Should have gone mediums. So we're at least going to be fighting this guy, as a minimum.
100 metres. 50 metres. Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line.
Oh my God, guys! Thanks for the follow, man.
That lap time was 1:46.
Oh, zero. Shit. Come on. I might lose to him here on the DRS lorry. Managed to pick up DRS from the guy in front though. He's got ARS this lap. Yeah, Talko 19, thanks for joining the stream, man. Appreciate it. Thanks for the follow. Please hurry.
side.
Ferrari is gaining on you. The gap is now 0.4. Two to go. Come on, you're the man.
How many hours passed him before turning? Regen up here and he doesn't, we're fucked.
The captain, Ferrari, behind us now. Just had a run for cutting the track.
Thank fuck we're not regening. Jesus. Time's my battery deployment well. We did it!
Perfect drive, absolutely flawless.
Oh my god, boys! Fucking two stops? Who would have thought? That shouldn't be possible. Oh my god. Please don't fuck around next race. Oh wow. Oh nice. I hadn't noticed you joining.